wrote that for a play that never happened, man. I love it.